innocent men, women, and children. And then he laughed it off and told you how to think. While his ponies and his henchmen stole the country right before your eyes. I hate Bush. Killed all those people in New York. I hate Bush. He killed 650,000 innocent men, women, and children. He pissed all his troops on the line while he bombed and burned the babies to feed his lust. Then he told you how to think and dared you not to have your own opinion. You're either with him or you're with them. There's no middle ground. It's all innocent men, women, and children.